All right, Belfry. What do you have on the court?
The court is an old folktale. The stuff circus people love. Legend has it they're an elite society that runs the town in secret.
I remember reading about them when I was a kid. But why would Penguin send us after an old story?
If there's any truth to these court stories, they could be behind all those releases from Blackgate. And those cases go back hundreds of years.
Copy that. Let's hope a visit to the Powers Club leads somewhere. Belfry, I'm at the Powers Club. What should I expect?
So that mansion's over 100 years old and heavily renovated. The only blueprints we could find are way out of date.
Which means I have no idea what's inside. Perfect. My dad always thought there was something shady about the Powers Club, but he could never prove anything illegal was going on there.
Unfortunately, Gotham's elite has a knack for having their hands clean at the right time.
Then it's a good thing they don't know I'm coming. I'm in. Time to see what the 1% does in its spare time.
Awesome. Let us know when you find something.
They hired their own security.
They told you to take an extra long lunch too, huh?
I'm not complaining. Nice to get a break once in a while.
So what do you think the poor bastard did?
What poor bastard? As far as I know, I just got a longer break.
That doesn't sound good. Now I can get a closer look. AR picked up traces of that blood trail. Let's see what else I can find. There's something underneath the floor. Looks like it's hooked up to some sort of network. Must be a way to activate it.
This gives me the creeps. Tell me about it. I hear people go in and never come out.
Great, that's the last thing I needed to hear. I'll be glad when my shift's over.
They said we'd be working at a club. This isn't exactly what I had in mind.
It's a gentleman's club. Whatever that means.
Just saying, I was hoping for something a little more clubby and a little less creepy.
Shut up. It's easy money. We barely have to see the snobs anyway.
Yeah, what the hell's that about?
Who cares? The less we know, the better.
Looks like things are finally starting to ramp up around here.
Yeah.
Why is security so tight?
Who knows? Bigwigs with big money want to feel important.
A little obvious, don't you think? Got it.
You and me, let's go! Heads up! We got company!
Don't let her get away!
After her! She's a runner!
You're getting burned, you lousy cape!
Get on her! She's running!
Over there! Batgirl! Run her down!
Thank you.
What a waste of a good book. Bingo. Staircase. Can't be the only thing they're hiding. Belfry, got a secret stairwell here. I'm heading down. Belfry, something's jamming the signal. Enable logging mode. Send as soon as possible. Blood runs straight up to that wall. There's definitely more to this than meets the eye. There's got to be more to this room. Another exit, maybe. That did something.
Is watching from inside of Gotham's walls. They lurk in every shadow, and they rule us, one and all. Thank you.
Oh no, what's she doing here?
I know you can't hear me, but Padlin was telling the truth. The Court of Owls is no myth. They're real. How deep does this rabbit hole go?
We could have done.
His death has cleared the way for our new acquisition.
Good. However, do try to be careful where you let them dig, my dear. As for that other issue,
we've already bribed the senators. I've been assured your bill will pass early next month.
Wonderful. I abhor dealing with filth.
I'm sorry, man. We need to get you to safety.
Scratching at the walls. They're all soft.
No other way but through them.
No one gets through. The ceremony can't be delayed. You don't need to tell me that twice. This is our chance to impress the voice.
Bring it on!
Heads up! Batgirl's here!
Thank you. This poor man has lost so much blood. Need to get to him fast. That must be the man they took.
Death to the traitor.
And death to the trespasser.
Yes. Despicable scum. Kill them.
Her voice of the court comes. He will dictate the punishment. Court cannot forgive your failure. You will atone with blood.
Don't do this. I won't do anything.
And you, Vermin, do not belong here. The last time an intruder set foot here was more than a century ago. The punishment for this insult remains the same.
Are you kidding me? My God, there must be hundreds of victims here. This jacket looks like it's from at least the 1800s. The court has been killing people for centuries. Sleeves like this were all the rage in the early 1900s. This looks promising.
Glad to have you back online. What happened? Are you all right?
I'm okay. Mostly. But I don't even know how to describe what just happened. I'll fill you in when I get back.
Copy that. See you soon.
Did you know that Bruce was looking into the court?
I didn't. There were few things he kept from me, but this was unfortunately one of them.
For me too.
We managed to log some voice recordings of the court, but they're difficult to make out.
You sure? You just forget they had play.
Tim.
You know, you weren't the first Robin, kid.
Or the second.
A bunch of files got corrupted. I'll run some diagnostics, see what I can recover.
Let's see if Master Bruce left us any more clues.
Margie, the tattooed lady, would tell us stories about the court back at Haley Circus. Used to say they were watching and they'd steal us away if we gave a bad performance. Always assumed it was just circus legend.
Not at all. There are a number of references to the court in Gotham's history, but nothing concrete. I can't authenticate any of these sources.
Supposedly some wingnut wrote a tell-all book about them. But it's a legend in and of itself, so...
Shame, really. Such a work would have made a wonderful addition to the library.
The earliest version of the court rhyme is from the 1700s.
And says they're after the Fountain of Youth.
Seem pretty kill-happy for people who want eternal life.
Those aren't mutually exclusive. There were a lot of bodies in that pit.
And one of them was holding this. Might open something useful.
Our scans revealed an isotope embedded in the metal. It definitely has a match.
It's a key.
So? Let's find the door.
There's new data on the evidence board.
Vigilante activity is on the rise in Gotham. GCN tip lines and social media are lighting up in recent days, with numerous reports of masked heroes disrupting criminal activity across the city. Curiously, none of these incidents seem to involve Batman, who has not been seen in Gotham for quite some time. GCPD warns that vigilantism is a criminal offense. They say they will not hesitate to charge any, quote, unsanctioned crime fighters if they are caught. This is GCN.